Good morning, Claudia. It is a very chilly morning out here, but I'm so excited to celebrate Donor Appreciation Month with Goodwill of Kentucky. Of course, I'm here with Nancy Lunford, the regional manager. We've been doing a lot of these together, haven't we?
Yes, we have. We're becoming really good friends now.
Yes, we have. And so all this year, it's the 100-year anniversary of Goodwill Industries of Kentucky. And so every month you do Donor Appreciation Day, but why is it important to celebrate Donor Appreciation Month in the month of November?
Well, without our donors, we would not have anything at all. We wanted to tell everyone thank you so much for donating, helping our cause, helping support the different organizations that we keep alive, like our education centers, like our housing, like our cars to work. Mm-hmm. There's so many that pop in my head, I have to stop and think.
Yes. And so we're at a brand new center here today. This is the Attend Donation Center off of Westport Road. And so how will this be a new way to donate?
Well, our Attendant Donation Center is now brand, this will be our first brand spanking new one. We use this as a good way to drop off items without the food foot traffic. Mm-hmm. So in saying that, you just pull up like you do at any of our stores. Attendant will come out, pick up your goods and thank you and ask you to take a survey and let us know how we're doing.
Yeah.
And you get in a chance for a drawing still.
Oh, nice.
Just like the store. So we give out a $100 gift card every month. It's a Visa gift card, so you can use it anywhere.
Yeah.
Hopefully back at Goodwill.
Exactly, right? And so why are your donors just so important to your mission?
Like I said, without them, we don't have a mission.
Right.
We appreciate everything that the Kentucky people have done for us and allowing us to open up more and more opportunities to help people get out of poverty, mm-hmm. to help them find a way to get out of bed and find a reason of what they want to be and who they want to be and keep striving. Mm-hmm. And we are very fortunate that we have so many good donors in this area and all through the state of Kentucky.
Right.
And there's not enough ways to say thank you.
Yeah.
I mean, it just, with all our heart, I want to say thank you from all of Goodwill.
Yes.
So.
And it starts with us really just donating, cleaning up those closets. I mean, it's the gift giving season too, so people often go to Goodwill and kind of, you know, repurpose gifts. And, you know, there's just so many ways to give, and giving back is so easy at Goodwill. So to learn a little bit more about Goodwill and all their different services, you can go to goodwillky.org. And coming up next, we're going to learn a little bit more about this center and how you can donate here coming up soon. Back to you, Claudia.